Yo, in the housing, thousands seen early grave. Victims of worldly ways, memory stays engraved. All my live brothers is locked down with high numbers. The young hunger blind to these lies to die younger. In this new world, the order slaughter men, women, and children. 10 feet gates surround the building, keep us sealed in. The project, life was like a Vietnam vet.
Alright, so it's day two of me recording this Wu-Tang Forever album. This one's titled Bells of War. After yesterday, man, I was just like, I gotta save some of this for tomorrow. And that's what I ended up doing. But I'm super excited to be back listening to it, man. Can't wait to get back into it. And I'm glad this is a double disc album. Let me just say that as well. Because, like, it really, like, as soon as I end this and have listened to every track, like, it gives it more volume, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can go back and listen to each track, and like, it'll probably take me like a good while before I sit down and hear each track thoroughly and whatnot, and like develop a better feel for each track and whatnot. So I like that about double disc albums, honestly. It's like how long they take, but then like in the end you can go back and re-listen to songs, and then some songs you forget, and you know, all that type of stuff. But Bells of War, got lyrics pulled up. Let's get into it.
Let it off. Yeah, yo.
18, all right.
Give me the cue. Skip the introduction, pulsate the lip function. The junction get rushed by some grimy people busting weed. Splatter your melon like some Attica felons. Using fire on good, blood skull for heart swelling. Insert the spasm, yes, the dirty hurt has them. Thoroughbred thugs, insert the phantasm. Verbal smarts, spark the word. Visit my scripture, exotic wine, holy nine. Picasso pictures, when the rhyme pivot, you now limit your chance. Bodyguard the lyric with unlimited stance. Word seen the zing on down to Beijing. When we touch down, you crown renowned kings.
There's no honor amongst thieves. Street pharmaceuticals stacked like Genovese. The four devils, 10 madmen, but not these. We profound, hardcore sound to MCs, thumbs down. Prepare, killer bees, it be warfare. This the year, niggas gotta take you off of here. Hold the square, if we go there, we go gritty. And spread fear through this rap city. Call the mayor, my razor sharp darts be like cold stayers. The smell of fear make my nostrils. Player, truth or dare, ask yourself, can you compare to these niggas in the hood? Johnny be good, or he be gone. Yeah, the struggle goes on. You've been warned, PLO from here to Lebanon. How many bombs must be dropped in the 90 now? Walk a mile in my shoes, get the street new from Metacal.
And the beat definitely fits Wu-Tang.
It's common sense how I master my circumference. You dense, I get locked the fuck up, at least on my own reconnaissance. Can't be judged. Young bloods bust black like scuds. Wu-Tang hovers 1,000 nudges above MC level. Yo, I stay highs like treble. Codes who oppose get plucked like rose petals. Arrested and holding, penetrate forbidden regions. Whack MCs only lasting one season. The morale was low at the corral. Added to the pronouns, had no style. The weak proposal ain't the official. Initial is ruler zigzag, zigzag, or the other portion ain't permissible. Annual increase of the Wu-Tang mandible. Handles to keep all this true hip-hop shit tangible and legible. Every egg ain't edible. My tracks remain unforgettable. Like old Nat Cole, got to catch this paper to box your crazy glacier. Melchizedek.
I feel like that was definitely a reference. Like, it's even highlighted on Genius. Nat King Cole? Yeah. A reference to Unforgettable by Nat King Cole. Interesting. Also, the ineligible, every egg ain't edible. That line is in green. I don't know what that's all about, but let's continue.
Like a skyscraper, understanding the continents of Africa and Asia, and free the black man from the slave labor.
Same. The weight of the fam is on our back, and we can't fall victim to this long haul of fame meaning nothing. We came to punish the glutton with a substance that can't be contained. Wu-Tang.
Fuck, I like that. We see our ass
when we walk up in the club. Y'all all in the back, scared to speak, but speak cause you scared. Punk motherfucker, we know what time it is.
All you've been seeing is upsets in the box and shit, right? It's like, come on, man. This nigga fucked up motherfucking Whitaker.
He caught with him.
Mike got touched.
Mike got touched, bro. Holyfield.
And Mike don't fuck with this fight.
What did he do? What he did?
Something
cut his eye.
Stella Dover, rap, rap, stick.
David Berkowitz, Einstein birthday hit, now nurture it. MGM front row seat, tonight no gents, purify cleanse. Ran into some beef up in the men's, fiction short off. Wu-Tang tore me off the cross, all you saw was white meat, skin hanging off. These is words from the Archbishop, some call it six up. The Betty Crocker, marble cake, slicks and wrists, a wax janitor. Black Jack Mulligan from Canada, slam dance, tarantula style. Use a fan of the Monopoly King, sloppy poetry, Carnegie Hall's off the hook. Let's push through the armory, Matt Truck hitting solo with soul controllers. Behold, other thousand teeth fist, swift and boneless.
You know, cause Wu-Tang is invincible, you know what I mean? It's Wu-Tang forever, dog. You know what I'm saying? We gonna get down with that W. That's that wisdom, you know what I'm saying? That's the wisdom of the universe, that's the truth, the law, for the nation, of the gods. You know what I'm saying?
We've seen that everywhere.
These days, God, you know what I'm saying? We got the fucking way. We got the medicine for
people
your sickness
saying,
out here. You know what I mean? I was telling Shorty, like, yo, Shorty, you don't even got to go to summer school. Pick up the Wu-Tang Devil CD. You look at all the education you need this year. You know what I mean? Wu-Tang forever, God. Niggas can't fuck with these lyrics, God. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean?
Oh, hell no. Yeah, I hear that shit, everywhere. Like,
beats, lyrics, man. I think
people saying, like, coronavirus is temporary.
I think niggas
Wu-Tang
gonna figure it out to the year 2G.
Politicians, whack, take his ass. Wu-Tang free off.
Yo, you know what? The next Wu-Tang album ain't even coming out until 2000. You know what I mean? That's just gonna come back with a comet. We're gonna bring a comet to the new millennium. You know what I mean? So, yo, y'all niggas, man.
Be the resurrection.
God's is here, man. God is here. God.
Man, they did a great job production wise. RZA, Fourth Disciple. Yeah, they, this was definitely a great track, man. Really enjoyed the production, the lyrics as well. I love that about this album so far. Just like it feels like a classic Wu-Tang album. That's what I love about Wu-Tang, honestly. It's like they never seem to switch up their sounds. Even when it went to the solo albums and everything, it still kind of sounded Wu-Tang-ish. But yeah, this one's definitely pretty pretty good. That RZA verse was definitely probably the high, maybe the highlight of the song, but I mean they all killed it. Method Man, U God, RZA, Ghost, and yeah, they all killed it. But I think RZA probably had one of the better verses out of everybody. I'm not sure like what this illegible, every egg ain't edible line is about. Like it's green. I've never seen that before on Lyric Genius, like a green bar. But yeah, I really enjoyed this one, and if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.